The Miz proclaims to be the most must-see WWE superstar of all time. Well, the awesome one is going to have his chance to prove that right now.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
A win here would be monumental. Adding gold to your trophy case is the goal of every superstar and diva.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Neckbreaker, so devastating.
The champ's on the defensive now.
But he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, that might have broken the nose. Whoa! Don't get up!
And again, the mind games are played.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Just a few more moments, and this is over.
How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. He must be seriously injured.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
What does The Miz have to...
Oh, my gosh!
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Remember, they got a long way to go before they've earned the right to be called the champion.
5, 6, 7, 8.
This match ain't over yet. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
His chest may be black and blue after this. Just making his presence felt there. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his taking it.
Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping. The Miz with the offense. Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
And we see it one more time.
Great reversal.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
The Miz with the offense.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. What's he up to here? Each time the official counts in this match, he gets closer and closer to that final 10. Somehow found a way off the mat.
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is a street beating.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
These competitors are absolutely destroying each other in an attempt to be the last man standing.
Yeah, but it doesn't look like anybody's willing to stay down just yet. You really have to respect.
If that doesn't do it.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King.
Two,
these guys have done so much harm to each other.
Three, four, five, six.
Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's gonna be the champion?
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Sales.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Two, three.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Six.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Getting back into the ring now.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake. We have the crowning.